select the Utilities tab and select Shutdown Server. From here, you now have the option to either shut down or reboot the server. Make your selection and then confirm your choice. The server will now power off.